In part E, we want to write the voltage phasor in polar form at D equals 0. So we can plug in D equals 0 in our expression, 0.5 pi. E to the 0 is 1, and e to the minus j 0 is 1. So we just wind up with this. So now we want to convert this to polar form. So to convert it to polar form, we need to convert 0.5 pi to degrees, and that is equal to 90 degrees. So at D equals 0, the total voltage phasor has an amplitude of 10 and an angle of 90 degrees.